क्या आप 10 लाख रुपए कमाना चाहते हैं?
क्या स्वच्छ भारत अभियान में अपना योगदान देकर प्राउड फील करना चाहते हैं?
Are you an aspiring actor, director, scriptwriter, or a production house?
Then this video is for you guys.
This short film festival is being organized by the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, Government of India. And please open only for short films with the duration of not more than 3 minutes, that is 180 seconds.
In film ki theme honi chahiye, involvement of children in Swachh Bharat Mission.
All films will be shot in HD format.
भाग लेने की आखिरी तारीख 10 सितंबर 2016 है.
The festival shall be a competition of short films that will be held on 2nd October 2016 at City Port Auditorium. The best film shall carry cash prize of 10 lakh rupees and a certificate. 3 films falling in second best category each shall be awarded cash prize of rupees 5 lakh. 6 films falling in third best category each shall be awarded 2 lakh rupees.
The festival is open to all interested applicants.
There is no entry fee for submission.
The film can be made in any of the listed official languages of India, but subtitled in English.
For more information, you can visit this site.
To see our upcoming videos on
Keep Going On Swachh Bharat Mission.
Knowing about the organizing body, NFDC,
understanding the step-by-step procedure of how to apply to this festival, subscribe to our channel.
If you are a filmmaker and would like to get active, and if you are an actor and would like to reach a creative team,
you can get in touch with us on this following number
or send us an email. If you are not interested in participating, kindly share this video with someone who would like to, because any video made for this festival is going to make a difference.